Queen of Walford?
Yes.
No, Ian, this is our business.
It's an old ice cream van.
Unless you've got any better suggestions off the top of your head, then...
Well, then I'm going to just call Phil and...
No, we're not. We are not going to give this witch another chance. We're not
going to give
this harridan, this arbiter of taste, this fascist of
mass.
Drunk people like food. People like food like going on somewhere else. And our van will be open till late. So, off the top of my head, okay? We send people your way, you send people our way, we'll carry your flyers, and like I said to the other week, take them to the restaurant, whatever you want, special price.
You scratch my back.
Well, if you like.
She doesn't like our business.
No, that's
our lucrative
not
business.
What I
with
say.
Lucrative customers.
Nice. But what I'm saying is, why don't you and me? Why don't we hook up? Professionally, but obviously. But off the top of my head.